Hi there, everyone. Old Trafford is the venue for our match today. Welcome to you all from Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler.
Well, Tottenham Hotspur coming to play Manchester United. Had the greatest record down here, but in more recent times, they've had some wins here.
They have, and this Tottenham side, as always, they play some really good football, so they're going to be a test for United.
Number 25, Antonio Valencia. Number 12, Chris Smalling. Number 23.
And we're concentrating perhaps on the teams, but also these two lads as well.
They've done really well, but I think both have got scope for improvement, for development, because they're not old. And that bodes well for their teammates.
Martial. Number 8, Juan Mata. And number 13.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Paul Pogba plays alongside Marouane Fellaini in the middle of the park. Harry Kane is the main striker today. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Kieran Trippier starts with Ben Davis as the fullbacks. Moussa Dembele starts alongside Ross Barkley in the middle of the park. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. It was Bobby Charlton, I think, who nicknamed this ground the Theatre of Dreams. And he certainly made a lot of his dreams and Manchester United fans' dreams come true as a player. And, of course, he's been associated with the club ever since.
Yeah, and many, many entertaining, flair-filled teams have graced the surface here. And, of course, the stadium's changed beyond recognition over the years.
The man in charge today, Mark Clattenburg. Spurs have started the first half. Davis. Victor Wanyama. There's good progress with this attack. Now they can launch a counter-attack. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Nicely played through ball. In towards Mata. Ross Barkley. Christian Eriksen. Janssen. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Luke Shaw. Tricky game for Tottenham. They've got some tricks of their own, and they'll be hoping to put them into practice here and get the right result. It's Ben Davis. Ross Barkley.
Well, his teammates will thank him for that.
Pogba. And he could get away here. Going for goal! It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Now, Fellaini. Here's Harry Kane. Shot off! Great stop. Cut out by the defender. Attack building for Manchester United. They'll have to try and get the ball back now. Ross Barkley. Janssen. Davis. Now he's looking for support. And he heads it for goal.
And that's an excellent goal. They're in front now.
Oh, what a great goal.
Oh, I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross.
Well, it was. They're a powerful side and they really do attack the ball with a lot of aggression.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Chris Smalling. Pogba. A timely challenge. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Manchester United get the advantage decision. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Defended to level it up now. Oh, well saved. Ball for Manchester United. Well, the corner is dealt with decisively by the defenders. Preston Maka! That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there. What a miss.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. It's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. Kieran Trippier. Jansen. Spurs get the referee's advantage. Ross Barkley attacking well here. He's pointed for the free kick. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Well, he took it on from a long way out. I'm afraid it's even further wide.
Well, I couldn't believe it when he was gearing up to shoot from that distance. Really couldn't.
I trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Fellaini. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Manchester United get the second half underway. Now Mkhitaryan, and they've cut it out. Moussa Dembele. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Mata.
Good forward play from them.
That's very good link-up play. Level. Oh, great work by the keeper. Manchester United have won a corner.
Coming off the pitch, 27. Coming onto the pitch, 21.
Shots on! It did look a poor corner. Maybe the setup wasn't right in the middle, Alan.
No, he just seemed to stub it, really. Didn't catch it cleanly.
By the United player. For the ref, the decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slight tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Ross Barkley. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Here's Martial. Shaw. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Moved around nicely here with this passing game.
Valencia!
That's a good effort in the quest to get level. And it is a substitute coming on for an already booked player. Kieran Trippier, Dembele, Janssen.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Manchester United's change about to take place. The break is definitely on. Got to be. Oh, well saved. And now we'll have a goal kick.
Substitution for Manchester United. Coming off the pitch.
Well, the losing team have got to do something. And this is it, the substitution.
To be replaced by number 10.
Well, Alan, let's just check on the stats here. Looking at the shots. And the team with more shots, she's got less goals.
Yeah, I mean, they've been a bit wasteful. The decision-making hasn't been how it should be.
Ross Barkley. There's good progress with this attack. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Heads it towards goal, and the goalkeeper got across to it.
Hugo Lloris courted by so many of the big clubs, and he's just shown how good he is out here today with some wonderful stops.
Save.
Hugo Lloris courted by so many of the big clubs, and he's just shown how good he is out here today with some wonderful stops.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. The home ground, not quite the fortress that the United fans hope that it is and expect it to be, really. But you never know, there's still time.
Yeah, not the theatre of dreams. It's been a bit of a nightmare for United so far.
Tries to punch it away. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Here's Rooney. Manchester United putting this attack together well. Down! A corner. And it's put the crowd right on the edge of their seats again. Manchester United supporters, we should say this, many of them do come from Manchester.
Yeah, it's a running joke, isn't it, between the City and United fans, but they're certainly making a noise out here today.
Of added time.
Well, there's a little buzz gone around the stadium because they realised that should be enough to get home and hosed.
Good forward play from them. You can put them in front. Victor Wanyama, Moussa Dembele. Well, the 90 minutes up now, and the scores are level.